हेलो एवरीवन, नमस्कार। सो आई होप यू आर इन द बेस्ट ऑफ योर हेल्थ एट द मोमेंट एंड ऑल्सो इंजॉइंग योर स्टडीज। सो लेट्स सॉल्व वन क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम फूरियर सीरीज। इट सेज ऑब्टेन द फूरियर सीरीज फॉर द फंक्शन एफ एक्स इक्वल्स टू ई पावर एक्स इन 0 to 2π। ओके, सो लेट्स मूव ऑन विद दिस। So the Fourier series for the function f(x) is given by a naught by 2 plus summation n equals to 1 to infinity an cos nx. In case it is from 0 to 2 pi, this type of thing is given, plus summation n equals to 1 to infinity bn sine nx. Fine. So let's first find a naught. Function is f of x is e power x, so a naught will be, because it is from 0 to 2 pi, so it will be 1 by pi integral from 0 to infinity. Sorry, 0 to, I have just come after solving Fourier transform. So this is a bit confusing to come back, but yes, it is 0 to 2 pi. And for the expression of a naught, we have fx dx. So this is 1 by pi integral from 0 to 2 pi fx, integration of e power x is e power x only, so it will be e power 2 pi minus e power 0. So 1 by pi e power 2 pi minus 1. Coming to a n, so it is 1 by pi 0 to 2 pi fx, which is e power x cos nx dx. So I had discussed a formula, let's revise that, that if we have e power ax sine bx, I am discussing both the formula because both will be used in this question, and e power ax cos bx, in both you get e power ax divided by a square plus b square. Here, because sine bx is there, so a sine bx, because sine is an odd function, just for the sake of remembering formula, so minus b, what was remaining, cos b. Again, because cos is there, so a cos bx, cos is an odd even function, so plus b sin bx. Okay, so we'll use this formula. An is 1 by pi 0 to 2 pi e power x cos nx. Okay, so directly we can write for this integral. For this integral, your a is 1 and in place of b you have n. So it will be e power x divided by 1 square plus n square. Inside I have a, which is 1 cos bx, so cos nx plus b sin nx from 0 to 2 pi. So this will be 1 by pi. If you look at the upper limit, so that will be e power 2 pi divided by one plus n square cos 2n pi. Sorry, cos, in place of x you put 2 pi, so cos 2n pi, that will definitely be equal to 1. Okay, so cos 2n pi is 1, sin 2n pi is 0. So I'm not writing that. So this is from the upper limit minus from the lower limit, e power 0 is 1, so 1 upon 1 plus n square. Again, cos 0 is 1, so, and sin 0 will be 0, so this will be there. So finally what you are left with is 1 upon pi e power 2 pi minus 1 divided by 1 plus n square. Fine. So this was your an. Now coming to the expression for bn, that will be 1 by pi 0 to 2 pi e power x sin nx dx. So again, here also a is 1 and b is n, so this will be 1 by pi e power x divided by 1 plus n square a sin nx minus b cos nx from 0 to 2 pi. Again, e power 2 pi 1 plus n square and sin 2n pi will become 0, cos 2n pi will be 1, so minus n. And when it is 0, e power 0 is 1. This will also become 0 and cos 0 is 1. So this minus n. So minus minus plus. Fine. So this is minus 1 by pi. Okay. And if I take minus n by pi, if I take this also out for some moment, or let's take it in only because in series we'll need this inside. So I'm taking just the minus side inside. Or leave that 1 by pi n e power 2 pi with a negative sign plus 1 divided by 1 plus n square. So this is your expression for bn. So finally, what we write, your fx equals to a0 by 2. What was your a0? a naught was this, so 1 upon 2 pi e power 2 pi minus 1. Plus summation n equals to 1 to infinity. Here I have 1 by pi e power 2 pi minus 1. So 1 by pi will be out, e power 2 pi minus 1 divided by 1 plus n. And the expression of bn also 1 by pi will be there, and n e power my n 1 minus e power 2 pi 1 plus n square. And I left one thing, cos nx is also there. So this is the expression. Okay. So you can expand this for different values of n. That is completely your choice. What I can say, that what I can take common is 1 upon pi. And e power 2 pi minus 1 also I can take common. From the first term I am left with 1 upon 2. From the second term I am just left with this summation n equals to 1 to infinity. 1 upon 1 plus n square cos nx. And from the third I am left with minus summation n equals to 1 to infinity n by 1 plus n square sine nx. Let's find for some values. So this will be e power 2 pi minus 1 divided by pi 1 by 2. For some values I am solving this summation. So for n equals to 1, 1 upon 1 plus 1 square cos x, 1 upon 1 plus 2 square cos 2x plus dot 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 dot. And about this summation I have 1 upon 1 plus 1 square sine x plus 2 upon 1 plus 2 square sine 2x and so on. So this is the expansion of Fourier series expansion of e power x from 0 to 2 pi. So I hope you understood this. It was an easy one. For more such questions, do watch my playlist on Fourier series. That's it from my side. Thanks and have a nice day.